Hey guys, welcome to a new reaction on this channel! Normally I would react to the new The Offspring song, but today we got a terrible message because the bass player of These Nuts, Sean Kennedy, died today. He was 35 years old and I read on some pages that it could be suicide. I don't know if it's really true, I just read it on some news pages. And it's fucking terrible because I love These Nuts. I saw them live many times, many times. And These Nuts was the first, yes, was the first time I did stage diving in a very small club, really small club. So it's hard for me. It's hard for me. Yeah, that's all I can say. So today I'm going to be react to Binge Purgatory. This record here. I hope you guys see. I bought this record a few months ago, but I never heard this record before. So this is a song I never heard before. I don't know why, because I really like These Nuts, but the last two records, so this Binge and Purgatory and this You've Got Me All Fucked Up or so, the newest record without Sean Kennedy, I guess. Two. I don't know why I never heard the last two records. It just passed me by. I don't know why. I don't know why. The last time I saw These Nuts live was 2018 on an Impericon festival. I don't know if they played their newest record. No, wait, they played just old songs because it was a anniversary for About It, I guess. Yeah, for About It. So they played just About It songs. So like I said, I never heard the song before. I put it here. Alright. I don't know how they sound today, because first I wanted to react to a newer song, but then I read that Sean Kennedy was not involved in this, in the newest record, and I read that in the newest record they changed a lot. They changed. I read some comments under the music videos. I don't watch it, but I just read the comments, and so people were mad because they really changed. I don't know. I never heard. Heard the newest record before. I don't know if they changed on this record too. So let's see. Let's start.
Save on me. But then don't get to call me.
So it sounds not different, but not that hard or not that fast and hard like the older songs, I guess, in my opinion. I don't know if it's just this song or if I recognize it wrong, but when I have things like Band of Brothers, this is names, guys, names. Fuck with a bull. God, names. I forgot all the names of the songs. I'm so good. I'm so fucking stupid. I'm so fucking stupid. But I know a lot of songs of them, yeah? And I know the names. But I forgot the names. Every time I record a reaction, I forgot everything I know about the bands. It's just empty in my head. I know so many songs, and there are no in my head. It's such a bullshit. Every time when I sit here and I say, yeah, I'm such a big fan of the band. They had songs like, yeah, I think you guys, I don't know, what did you guys think about me? That I'm lying? That I'm fucking stupid? That I'm, because it's fucking true. It's fucking true. But I guess Unfuckwithable was one name. This is On Our Own, or the. Ah! And I hustle every day. I hustle every day. Believe me, I know so many songs of them, but I forgot all the names. So, like I said, it sounds a little bit softer. Or it's just in my mind, I don't know. Or it's just the song. But for me, it sounds a little bit softer. This is Sean Penn. My love for my youth, I pray for you, yeah. But I live for my sake. Please, please, for your pain of me. I guess that the song is soft was just in my mind, because now the last part, I didn't hear a difference between the older songs from the hardness. Alright. So, yeah, I think it's a classical Die Snuts song. It was good. It was good. I guess I need a few more listens to the song before I can really give an opinion. This is a song I can't describe just by one listening. I have to listen to it a few more times. And then I can say, yeah, it's good, or yeah, maybe not. But so on my first experience is, yeah, it's a classical Die Snuts songs. I guess a few more listens and I really like the song. I guess it goes more in the liking zone. So, yes. That's all I can say. That's all I can say. And yeah, I will listen to this record, alright? You have to know, I have so many CDs there on the shelf and vinyls down there. There are so many CDs and vinyls I never heard before. I bought them because they're on sale on Impericon or on Amazon or on other sites, and then I bought so many CDs and vinyls and other things, but I haven't the time to listen to all of them. So that's why I never heard this record before. Because I just listen to CDs when I'm driving, so driving to work, driving to my when I visit my father, or when I drive a long way, then I listen to CDs. Vinyls I just listened when I visit my dad, because there is my vinyl record. All right, the English name of this one. I guess you know the record player, the vinyl record player. I don't know the name. I'm so sorry. I never heard the English name before. I never heard the English name before. I'm sorry. And that's why I have so many records I never heard before. So, thanks for watching. Rest in peace, Sean Kennedy. Thanks for all the songs you did with These Nuts or with I Killed the Prom Queen. And I hope my, or better say, my prayers are with his family, his friends, and his band members. So, all right. If you have any requests or wishes, you can write that in the comments, or you can write me on Instagram. The link is down in the description. Thanks for watching. I hope I see you guys in another reaction again. And I say, bye!